surprising.
Oh my goodness.
Never able to build I'll slap the steam,
it's been a struggle from start to finish. Doing a collar clash, man.
Not in the slightest. If I lose, I'll give you a slab of Vic Bitter. Newcastle United's lineup. Rob
Elliott plays in goal. This is getting fucking they beat tonight, boys.
You know I'm over, like, guess how much money I won with, like, gambling with my friends? Just, like, making bets on shit.
How much?
$55 profit.
Oh, you lost, bro, to the Blues. How's that feel?
Not
the game is wild, bro.
I go to every game, bro. So it doesn't matter.
Good game, though, yeah?
Yeah.
Bit scrappy, though, to start.
You know who else was a bit scrappy, bro?
Morgan, bro.
Because she was so
fucking.
What? Corner, right? Aubameyang's so black.
Sucking, maybe this is one of them.
Yeah, maybe sucking who? Wasn't
expecting the chance to land at
his feet. How was it?
Good, bro.
Good shit.
No, we remember she heard us talking about
yeah, what? I might show her.
No, she'd be like, why is my name even brought up for? Like, why am I relevant for? They couldn't
pose some danger now. You know, I often think about that, bro. Like, I say random people's names or talk about random people. I'm like, I wonder if, like, random people talk about me. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come. You know what I mean? Like,
probably. Not really off. Get off!
Cool. Your keeper's so white.
Cool.
Yeah. Just blocked it.
Why is that foggy for?
It's good, man. I kind of like it, but don't like it. It's a bit like realistic. What's the keeper doing here? What?
Oh, that's a red. That's a red card.
Yeah, I reckon it is. Nah, let's get it. I can't be fine.
I think it's a red. I reckon it's a red.
Yeah.
Yes. Nice. Oh my.
That is a piss.
Play it out, though.
Yeah. What? What? Oh, what, man? What am I meant to do to actually help that?
A bitch, or?
Bitch. Nicely knocked in from the penalty spot. Made it look easy. Yeah, it is. And it doesn't normally. What, man? Is that my fault, do you think? Surely I can't do much more than that. He just sort of dived, and just like regardless of where the ball went, he was going in that spot. So that goal has put Newcastle in front. Just acted like the ball never got kicked near him.
Never red, mate. We're only a better team. We're gonna get slapped. Here's a chance to get at the opposition. Come on, I'm on top. Bill's on top. Lost the ball.
Counter-attack could be there. I hate that cunt now.
Threads it through. You took a laugh, bro.
What is actually the point in living? Well, he's got support here. Head in hands.
Reproduce, I think.
Why, I don't want to reproduce.
Good stock up. Quick release, it's us on Sunday, bro. John Joe Shelby.
Bill Alexiolopoulos.
Oh, he's good at it. Oh my gosh. What a fuck up. Wait, why is that so easy, bro?
I don't know. How long did that lead last, Martin? Not long at all, and the manager down there is absolutely furious. How's that sound, bro? Like a noise. Hey? That was the
milk to your balls.
Easy as you like. Milking my balls.
Fucking slide. You have to be at the top of your game to
try it and to convert it. Oh, you may sleeping on that beanbag.
How was that, bro? Good? You do it again?
It was alright.
Yeah, I don't think it was that bad, bro.
Yes, it was, man! And I was with a damp towel. As a blanket, bro.
The towel would be fucked, bro. I can't, you know, try to justify that. Like, sounds good. Getting back can't be that bad, man. Like, just for one night, maybe. That's fucked, bro. I can't believe I did that to you, mate. And then you wake up in the morning, you had cereal in a fucking cup.
That's alright, I don't care about that.
Did care back then.
As a joke.
Watch me say, no, you didn't, bro.
It's not like I was like, this is shit. Like, why am I doing like. It doesn't make
obviously not. Like, oh, why am I here? Something to get out of a fucking cup. You sound like it's starting to hit you a bit in life, but that midlife crisis type shit.
What even is that?
I don't know. It's like adult life. Hold on, hang on. Hold that thought. Other side of the box. Cross. Good soccer. No, good soccer.
Yeah, that was alright. That was pretty clever. I probably would have cracked the Nang. What a goodies group chat cracking Nang.
That's terrible.
That's good.
Oh,
safety. The goalkeeper, as it turned out.
Shut up.
Two of these defenders looking at him, having words, and you can understand why. Poor decision from him. Arsenal, having picked themselves up, they've gone behind. Aubameyang.
What's up, right screen?
Now Mkhitaryan.
What? What was it?
Looking good, this move. Good run towards the near post.
I've got that.
Put in from the wide area.
Did not mean to put it in.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Just fucking sloppy, but yes.
Oh!
That's nothing.
Because I got ball first. That's so shit. Whoever was that, I'm subbing.
My right back going in.
That's a free kick.
Oh,
who's that? I just knew it was a free kick. How's that a free kick? It's a red.
That's in the box.
But no, it wasn't. Watch replay. Yeah.
That's fucking gay.
Yeah.
Come on, Lacazette.
Yeah. Yeah.
Guided through.
You're a dog.
The keeper's pulled that one out of the bag.
Thanks.
That's a corner for Arsenal.
Nah. Obvious. Already did my homework.
Corner taken by Ozil.
Bro, ask my mum.
Good defensive.
I hate my dad. Oh my god!
To go in from here, darting infield now.
Well, goal of the year contender. What?
Arsenal get a corner.
You reckon Ozil is Jewish or German, or German Jewish? Goal. That's a goal.
The ball's loose.
What? Hello?
What, bro?
I see him.
A wonderful skill to beat his man.
Sid life.
Come on, finally! I hate my life. I hate everything I do. I'm so numb to everything, bro. I don't experience happiness anymore without drugs or alcohol.
From the neutral point of view, that's really exciting. Level again. Well, against all
Jamie.
Goals, they've got a goal.
Yo.
Did you hear what I said, bro? I wasn't taking.
Nah,
I was taking your virginity.
I'll take a pill with the bill. Show Allah I was cool.
Oi. One of the best calls of all time is your mum's a virgin.
Lacazette. Wasn't even Lacazette. This guy's good. These boys are good up front together.
Because they're black. Oh, nearly. That's actually kind of close.
This is a racist cunt.
No, I was legitimately asking. If he was white and black, I reckon they wouldn't like look as good, but they're just like.
Oh, they were too white, wasn't it?
What happened then?
Mitrovic.
Mitro. A Russian.
It's with.
I did not mean to do that. I actually didn't mean to do that. How did that happen?
No,
that's nothing. How did that actually happen?
Mustafi looks like George Pell. No.
Mustafa looks like George. Good night.
Terrible, Jabez.
Excuse me?
Jabez, I'm gonna fuck your girlfriend.
No.
I
mean. No,
he won't want to see that one back later.
Oh, Mars, I'm gonna fuck your ex and then fuck your mom.
Pardon me? What did you just say, bro?
I said G first. I'm gonna fuck your girlfriend. I'm gonna fuck your mom.
Who's G?
Who is it, mate?
Don't Dream doesn't have a miss over it. Look at him.
Oh, that's fucking dog. That's so dog, bro.
No, serious. Of course he doesn't have a miss over it.
Did H?
No. Only Jammer does.
Who is James's girlfriend?
He's like this little cunt. It's like Ella, but like smaller and like weirder.
Weirder, bro. So rude, cunt.
No, she's like, she honestly is very strange. Like, she makes, she's really, she's just like, she's just like really fucking strange. Like, you know, like, we're just, it's like me, but like on steroids, like with blurting random shit out, doing random shit. Like, she'd crawl under desks.
That's weird, Tom. That's
yeah, she is weird. She's annoying. I don't really like her. A lot of people don't really like her. She's very attention-seeking. She pretends to be stupid and all that.
What school she going to?
Our school.
Year 10. 11, sorry.
Yeah.
She's hot or she's good looking or?
She's alright. She's pretty, I guess. She's just small as fuck, bro. Like, she's like smaller than Ella.
Wow. Smaller than Alfie?
Yeah. She's pretty small, bro. Alfie's pretty small. I did not expect Alki to look like that in real life. It was sort of like...
She looked really weird then, no offense.
She sort of like...
She usually looks really pretty, bro. She didn't look that well, good. That's like talk, actually. She didn't say that, bro. She looks a lot better at school usually, though.
When she's more natural, right? Or wrong. Oh! Off me. Yes!
What do you mean I expected to look like that, bro?
Well, I don't know, like, when you see someone in a lot of photos, but then see them in real life, like, the first time, they look different, right? Do you agree or disagree?
Yeah, whatever, bro.
They not look completely different, it's just sort of, like, surreal scene.
That's a good pair.
This was a good touch, this one. That was a good touch.
Show Morgan, that was cool. And then Morgan said she wanted to come over, I said, come over, girl.
And I show her how to
grind real smooth. You don't wanna be.
I like Morgan and Ella.
Oh my gosh.
Ooh.
Bro, you know I nearly got abducted?
Bullshit.
Being serious, Connor.
When?
Oh, so it's a good story, but scary as fuck. I was so scared when it happened.
What?
Let me just get into the mind. Let me just get a goal back something, bro, please. Oh, not please, well, you know what I mean? Like, let's yeah, play a bit.
Just feel a bit like. Like
yeah.
It's better.
Got the ball and they're going. Come on, so they score. With speed.
Fuck. Bro, no! Stop.
It's annoying, bro.
I know it's so annoying, shit. Man. I don't know why I did that. It's a red as well. Two red cards. What? Bro, I got nothing for that slide tackle. How? How's that nothing? Jamie, how's that slide tackle nothing? And how have you got no fouls? No fouls?
How do you shoot it like that, mate? Not that. What Jammer's ex? What Jammer's girl's name? I want to start using it as a joke. This guy's gonna go fucking crazy like Amy.
Shut up, bro. How's that a yellow and Bellerin's for nothing?
You're a bit corrupt, ref. You have to be from time to time. Time after time. Come on now, boys. Yeah, goal. I can't see myself missing this, bro.
Yes! Oh, nearly!
Hey, well, if you look back time after one time. Has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is an act. Incredible game, one that we'll remember. Yalla, Malu, nice girl. Yalla, Malu. You're standing me. Good job. Safety.
Shut up.
Aubameyang.
pressing beyond.
And they've cut it out. It's with De Jong. Threads it through. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
No, I did. Why did he do that? I wanted to clear it. Why did he actually do that?
How is this guy?
Bro, why did he do that, man? Don't skip, please, just so I can watch.
3 fouls, bro.
Don't skip. Looks. Why did he just do that, bro? So annoying. Shit, Mike. Shit, bro. Oh my god, I'm done.
No way, boy.
Did he not really want to get it though?
I think it's a bit like, I'll let it do something.
Oh,
like, no way, bro.
Match fixing, I reckon, over and over.
Look at the hand going to this, bro. What, bro? If he just straightened down his hand, it wouldn't look any proper. It's a weird game sometimes, bro.
Yeah, it's fair for 18.
Your mum.
What about that woman?
She's fair for 18.
Like a bit weird from time to time. Woohoo! What a kill!
He's weird. It's just weird, bro.
Wait, look at him play that pussy, bro. Luna fingers. Nah. Look at the stadium, bro. Look how big it is. What a shot. Alright, tell me a story. So, where were you?
I was coming home from Maisie's party, which was on Saturday night. So, it's Monday night, yeah?
What time?
12-ish.
Yeah.
The cops came to the party. Everyone was leaving. I was kind of like one of the last people to leave because I was looking for my mate's charge and I was trying to take my AirPods. Oh. And all these lights kind of like... And they get it away. All these lights, like, you know, police lights and shit.
Sure.
Everyone went in the room, some people left. I went into a room. I couldn't really run because I was inside the house, but I can't really run out to the front door and shit.
Yeah?
Yeah. So, we're in the room, and then me and this guy called Zach Dunn, you know who that is?
Nah.
Oh, it's just some guy. I'm not really like, looking at it, so I don't really know him. Kind of first time I kind of met him. Like, yeah. Actually, like, talked to him properly. He's not my mate, really. He's not my mate. Just some guy.
Yeah.
But
yeah.
I knew of him. I didn't know who I was talking to. Next day, when I reflected on it, my mates told me, like, oh, yeah, that was Zach.
Oh, so it was just a random at the time.
It's just like, oh, that's Zach Dunn, that guy. Like, I've seen him like a chatty kind of shit.
Oh, that's game. Yeah, why is it so easy for me?
Yeah, anyway. And then I can, like, come out of the room. I'll take some leadership. I told everyone to shut up. Turn the light flashes off. Me and Zach are going to suss out what's happening outside the door and stuff. We went out the bedroom, you know, kind of down the hallway. I just my Call of Duty shit. I checked, like, the bathroom, like, clear. You know, taking corners and shit, Rainbow Six Siege. And then I saw them outside. Just like talking to someone, I think like a parent or some shit. Or just like they're like kind of like roaming around.
Yeah.
I went back inside, gave him like a sit rep of what was happening. Then, yeah, you know, the kind of place left apparently. Was like, oh, there's a noise complaint, keep it down or some shit. So they don't really care, bro, that much about really who's drinking. It's usually say just disperse and stop being loud. Go home.
Yeah.
This is what they say.
Oh. Yeah, is that? Yeah, go.
Yeah, so then I kind of like, I was leaving, I made sure the cops were gone. I heard like people like, fucking step really close and I was like, hang on. I heard, pretty sure the cops were gone, so I left.
Yeah.
And I left, went home, walked down Stevenson's Road, kept seeing cars I passed here, hoping it wasn't the cops. So I was really on the edge here whenever all these lights came on behind me, like, you know, headlights and cuts off. Turns around to the cop car. But it did a U-turn, went the other way, I'm like, fuck. Oh. And then, kept walking. And at this point, I'm really close to my, I'm like pretty close to my house here.
Yeah.
And then a car drives past.
Mesut
Ozil. Mm-hmm. Hold on. Promising
build-up until... You dick.
Trying to help you understand the story a bit, man. I'm recording a voice message to my mates, telling me, like, tell them, talk about what happened.
Yeah, I was at the laptop trying to connect a,
This is a voice message.
Nah, man. My bad. Bro, what the fuck, bro? Did you both hear that?
And then, did you hear that?
What did he say? Come in.
I don't know, so they said oi or some shit, or, you know, I'm pretty sure it was some teenager with like, his girlfriend trying to message me because they see like some kid walking home late at night. But anyway, yeah. It's a lot, basically more scarier. It keeps driving past back and forth, yeah?
Yeah.
Right, click X. You're done.
Yeah, I was just changing my team.
A challenge. It keeps driving back and forth, and then... I'm walking on the side street and it pulls into a driveway, cuts me off where I'm walking. I can't keep walking. And this is when I fucking, no, this is fucked, like, no way this is happening, no way this is happening, like, I always see this shit, you know, happen. Stories about it, no way it's happening to me. And then, I start bolting, running. I'm pretty sure I was bolting before this, so I kept dropping past. They said, you're doing 41 Bs. I said, nah, man. And mind you, bro, I'm pretty drunk here, so I'm like, a bit like, you know, like, really a bit scared, like,
yeah, and you're already a bit paranoid.
Yeah, like, my mind's like I kind of like can't see properly. I didn't remember looking into the car. It was, like, bright, like, lights looking at me. It's the middle of the night. So, yeah, I start running home, and it keeps... And, bro, I'm running on the street, the middle of, like, the side street, and I see fucking... So, it pulls out of the driveway. Obviously, it hits it reverse.
Oh, that's a goal.
Hits reverse, starts following me, speeding up on me. I see headlights behind me going. Oh my fuck, bro. This cunt's gonna hit me. This cunt's gonna hit me and like knock me down on the floor. So I jump onto the footpath.
Well, he starts speeding at you when you're on the road.
I don't know if it was speeding, he was trying to catch me though, bro. Like,
what?
Picture you're looking straight, you're in the dark, and then you see the road in front of you, headlights start lighting like this.
Oh, they came head on at you?
Yeah, and you hear the car, like, you know, kind of like coming at you. I'm like, what the fuck? I'm like, bro, this is far, like a horror movie.
Yeah.
So I run home, and then it catches up to me again, and I try to act composed, so when it catches up to me, I start walking again. You know? And if it gets out of the car, I'm gonna start running again, obviously.
Mm-hmm.
And then... comes the challenge. Yeah. What's his name? He says, is your name Kai? I go, nah, it's not. Like, what's your name? I'm like, Jamie. Like, Jamie who? I'm like, Jamie Smith.
Yeah.
And I run over, like, I get to my house. The car's, like, outside or something. I jump, like, back out, go inside. My oldest brother hears all the commotions. Like, what's the fuck going on? I told him, like, kind of what happened, you know. Maybe slur or speak really quickly or something. And then he's like, just relax, don't worry. And I go on my phone, call my mates, and talking about it, kind of. And I hear my brother's door open, and I go out, hang up the phone, I go out of my bedroom, see that his door's open in the middle of the night. Oh, that's not right. I go outside, and then I go outside, and I see my brother, like, staring down the car, which is on the street, looking into my house. And the brother and the car are just looking at each other, and then when I come out, the car just drives away.
What?
Really weird story, bro.
That's fucked.
Like, even if, like, you know, like, you're messing with a teenager, pulling into the driveway is fucked, bro.
And chasing you, cunt, yeah.
I think the driveway is the worst, bro, because I don't know how, like, you're walking a normal side street and it pulls in front of you, so you can't walk straight anymore. And it stops it.
Wait, did he pull into your driveway?
No. I was still walking around at this point. Bro, it was following me for fucking a while.
How old was the person?
Yeah, I don't think it was like a pedo or some shit, but I think one of the girls was saying, say hi to us. I think the dude's being like, you know, a dickhead kind of.
Trying to impress.
Yeah, maybe. Or maybe he's trying to fucking, maybe he had his boys in the back or jump me or some shit, I don't know.
Yeah, true.
Just trying to stop me is weird. Like saying, oh, you're doing a 41 beat, what's your name? But trying to stop me, like, that's weird, bro.
Yeah.
I can't walk anymore.
Oh, he just did, that's how I did my hip, cunt. Wait, so what do you mean he pulled up in front of you?
I'll try and, like, walk and... I'll send you a video, bro.
Is it, like... Like, what type of side street are you talking about?
Just a side street, bro. You walk on the footpath and it pulls into a random driver when you're...
Like, oh! Just like a normal street, though, right? Well, that could
be an yeah, moment. And it pulls into someone random's house's driveway, so I can't walk.
Like,
I asked my brother, like, oh, what were they doing? Like, why were they standing looking at us? He's like, oh, a girl hopped into the car on the and the guy was on their P's. So he's like 6 minutes left. So, and I think they were on their P's as well. Sounded like a young dude. And I heard a girl's voice. Maybe he was just picking up some girl or some shit.
I'm just trying to like figure it out.
At the moment, I was acting like normal, like, oh nah man, my name's Jamie. Like, so I can't help you, but bro, my heart was beating.
Yeah. But bro, even if they were asking for some help, there's no way they chase you that much.
Yeah.
That's
shit,
like.
Bro.
Yeah, so like, I'm like.
I saw the fucking headlights, guys. It's a weird. Oh, that's weird. Pitch black. I see the road in front of you, like, the lights coming.
It's dark, it's quiet, it's eerie.
Yeah. Bro, I was on the edge, though. I was scared of a police cars, bro. And I said, car, slow down. That's not a police car. I saw it slow down, like, you know, roll down the window or some shit and say something.
Oh, good cross, cunt.
There's a voice message. It's kind of funny, we'll find it. Did he save it? There's a voice message of me just walking. You hear the car pull up and I go, and start running. Someone save it then.
Good competition for goalkeeping in this team, and I think he might just be going down the pecking order after this. What? Well, we know the life of a keeper, you make a mistake,
no
and invariably it comes back to haunt you, and that was a big mistake.
Both teams really brought their shooting boots to the match today.
Number 9. What fucking load, bro. The boot traps, I don't know. Yes. Knocked. I'm trying to lose this game, bro.
Bro, I'm a better team than you.
Yeah, but you had a red card and I've had two pens.
Yeah, two fucked pens that fucked should have been saved.
Good day.
Thanks.
Bullshit. Go easy, come on.
Oh, bro, just clear it. You got everything you want. 10. Please, a bit of luck here. Oh! Nearly G. Zoe Farrell. Nah. Hey, Kanye? West. Oh, I should have pressed it! Only thing I'm pressing is I'm pressing my up on your ass when it's.
Now, I hump you with me. I hump you with me.
That's off you, isn't it?
Morgan, I hump you with me.
Morgan, I'll hump you when you want me to.
Coming towards Ozil. What the fuck?
Oh. Alexandra Lacazette. I have that nothing. Yeah, well, I don't know.
Did I shoot? No. It was you who shot it, yeah.
Oh, shot it. It might have come off you, and he just thought.
Yeah. Well, the game registered as a pass back.
Yeah.
They're scamming, get scammed.
They scam will get scammed.
Fuck it. No, I didn't. What I fucked up, bro. Imagine I lose because of that.
Bro, I won. Get megged. Or he wanted nothing but body then. That was like me when I. Keeper's mum! Nah. Pedicek's mom.
Beers.
I might actually type up Pedicek's mom.
What does 41B even mean, mate?
Yeah, what?
Why is he yelling oi at the end of the voice message?
Bro.
Things come in threes. They've come in threes for him. A hat trick. Not just three goals, but he's played really well. He's overall.
Oi, fam G chat be popping. Oi, double date G chat be popping.
A test double day, bro. Let me get in with Morgan.
Bro, Morgan's two got one.
Is it me or?
No, bro. Sorry.
You just have someone? I have Justin. Obviously, I'm like Justin.
Yeah.
Who?
Some year 9.
Oh, shit, come on.
Year 10.
Year 10, dude.
Yeah.
In the mic?
Nah.
I'm not joking. You're not joking, are you?
Nah, I promise. I actually promise that. She's sort of like pretty much in with this guy, but not officially dating. They haven't got with each other, but they both like each other and they've openly expressed they like each other.
Mate, Socky has a goal. It doesn't mean you can't score.
Pardon me?
Socky has a goal. It doesn't mean you can't score.
Socky has a goal.
Anticipated the direction of the analogy. Was able
to that doesn't mean you can't score.
That year 10 dude's the goalie.
Oh, goalie! I thought you meant Socky has a goal.
In year 10, no, more than year 11.
Yeah.
Is Morgan the age of a year 10 or?
No.
That's not that weird. I don't know why. I'm just trying to think Morgan could pull someone in a fucking uni, probably. That's why.
Yeah.
Just that hot.
Yeah, true.
Oh, bro. Check. Fucked it, mate. You fucking it. Can he do it?
That's nothing. Your mother. In. Your mother. You really think is your mother proud of you?
Lacazette. Oh, no. That's hard. I'm gonna ask some people that, but it's a hard question.
Yeah, it's kind of got real deep.
Yeah, I was kind of actually thinking as well. But would you be proud of me that I've done my life? Put in from the wide. Is your mum proud of you?
Well, yeah.
What for?
Oh, I'm working hard, bro. Mitrovic. Getting good marks. Being healthy. Attacking now. And a good guy.
Mate. You drink regularly and smoke.
Not true. Just being a good guy, I think. Just a nice guy. Danny
Welbeck. It's time for you to throw a party, bro.
Oh, I've got a party this weekend. Woohoo!
Yours?
I haven't been to a party. No, not mine. But I haven't. Oh my god. I haven't been to a party in like a few months.
Mine's a bit of a gathering party.
Yeah, but this one's like a party. Other than that one where. Well, we can catch so-called flirted with Vans. I told you about that, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, the breakup thing. Which I didn't really know anyone. So
they broke up over that. Though.
What a fuck up, though.
Poor Allah.
Fucker.
What a blame. What a fucking. No time for an extra touch after but she's probably clearly got like trust issues, probably.
Bro, she's got fucking mental issues.
I was gonna say that, but Arsenal plus something like that.
Yeah, I don't know. Ray Charles! Yes!
Bullshit. Legit bullshit. I'm calling it, but that's horse shit right there. In my mouth. Yes. What? I'll hump you in the mama.
Just get rid of it. Could pose some problems. Swung in from the corner. Bro, even just hearing. Back to the.
Yeah.
Abduction.
Yeah.
Even just like hearing oi. Just
like. Middle of the night.
That is especially, but like, even when you're just walking down the street and just like a group of young guys or in a car just yells oi at you, you just get a fright.
Yeah, wouldn't bro.
And then especially at night when you're just like in your own little world, sorta.
That's fucked, bro. That was bro, a dead street. That was fucked, bro.
Yeah. Ramsey.
And bro,
getting
did you imagine
toyed with.
When he pulls the driver, I think it's the worst, bro.
Yeah.
He's like a couple meters in front of me. He pulls into a driveway.
Yeah. What did you do then? So did you move to the road?
I think I was running before that, and like he caught me. And then when he caught me. I started walking, and then he pulled into the driveway, and I started running again. That looked really threatening, but in the end, and I was running. So he pulled into the side path, yeah.
Pass, do I not get my advantage? A thing. To really get at the opposition here. Surely. That is a joke.
I have to run onto the road, yeah.
Yeah.
I'll just run around him, around the side path.
Yeah.
I was just running on the road, and then he's taking five on the road, bro. A total disaster. Yeah, today is not the time to be having an off day, and that's the way it's panning out. Oi! For the underdogs. Your name's Kyle.
It's a brilliant moment. What they're going to do is calm down now and settle and make sure they don't give away
anything. Bro, I wonder what. Arsenal have gone behind. I wonder what they were doing.
I was pissed at the end when my brother came out. I wanted to get on an after car, but I was pissed. I was mad.
Yeah.
I wasn't scared and I was pissed like a bit when I was at home in the safety of my home, safety of my brother, you know, my neighborhood. Yeah. I was like, I'm fucking, I'm gonna go, like, I'm, you know, fight. I was more fight-ish than I think.
Yeah.
Before I was flight,
That's game. Good game.
Slow, and didn't know what's happening.
Yeah.
Pitch, but it does look as though it's all over. I went home, processed it, probably some thick fucking 1918. Probably not going to get abducted, I don't know if I can go out there. Oh, it came out the club, bro.
The club?
It's neat with this glass, hard grass, little club.
Wait, what?
Don't worry, bro. Well, this is what we a weapon, bro. A kind of a weapon.
You came out with a weapon? In this
game, some in sort.
Fuck. Here's a chance to attack. Fuck, I nearly scored then.
I nearly scored with Morgan's like year 10 took him to go.
Fuck that cunt.
He's a good looking bloke.
Who's that?
Your school?
Yeah.
Okay, everyone's your school, mate. They didn't fucking open up the interest, bro. Like, you know, like you got all of like southern dick, western, no, you already are western dick, aren't you? Northern dick, eastern dick,
I hate eastern dick.
Fuck you, pussy.
I'm more south Victoria.
I'm south east and you're south west.
North west. Come on! A free
get
kick.
Off.
Position of some danger to the opposition. Too slow. No! No! And what a shit corner.
Hey.
A few. Damn it. I'm gonna lose my virginity. Bro, can't wait till I lose it. What? Red. No one. What? A pass. Hey.
No.
Am I? Have I done anal?
So why did you say hey, fool, bro?
Is that what you said?
Yeah. This is like. Alright. Making me uncomfortable.
Well, I don't know. I sort of just like heard you like.
Say anal or something.
Not really. I heard you say nut like the N sound, and then I sort of just put it together because you've asked me that before. And have you done? And then I heard an N sound, so I sort of put the two and two together.
Put your mother in me.
Do you want me to answer that? Hell no.
Come in, no. The good times
are just around
the corner. Not once, bro.
Just quickly, bro. That's fucked. You can't do that shit quickly. I mean, I don't know. I don't really see the benefits of it right now.
Yeah, I'm interested in it at all, really, are you?
Yeah, like, why would I choose that over the vaginal?
I think it's disgusting, Hannah, but I did it.
Shut up.
Joking, cunt. I'm not doing this goal.
Shit, you're joking.
I had so many chances.
I can't believe I lost, man. I was leading for so long. Green the ball well there. No, that's alright though, that's good.
Hector Berry. Good pass.
Yes.
What?
Yes, I knew you were going to do that stupid shit. Surging forward with the ball at you got fucked, eh?
Lacazette! Oh my god.
Three of the best is May.
That makes a wonderful bill.
Oh, Bill Alex Axeliopoulos killed his mother.
Killed his girlfriend, mate.
Hey, cunt? Whoa, language. Incredible
game, one that we'll remember. Good get defensive there, bro. We need to care for her. Wait, I'm gonna send Ella a snap for that.
Hell yeah.
Derek. And the supporters. I'm gonna check me now inside chat off this game, but
no question about that. Just listen to them.
Yeah,
they've been
brilliant, but it's been a close game. I don't think anything. Put it past the visitors to what would be in it, bro?
I don't know.
Pop maybe a photo of me. Or you. I'm joking, bro. I'm gonna add it.
Me and you? That's a combination of skill. Smoking and will a dory! Hold off the opposition.
Remember I added it and then out of the back he said, what cunt? All I wanted was a fucking photo, but I didn't want to ask the group chat because Moore was in it. She actually felt comfortable and she just kind of hops in the chat. Wasn't at the party.
Insults a few people.
Yeah, kind of feels she's a bit jealous. Pen.
Oh, that was fucked. Like, you know, makes fun of us, bro. Makes it a bit more.
You see her hop up in the chat and, like, I don't know, maybe I'm a bit weak. Maybe I'm like weak minded, but I think that I get thoughts that she's thinking something, oh, they're losers or that game.
Yeah. I get that, especially that she's like foreign territory to you, you don't really know her.
Yeah, well, I know her body a bit.
Yeah, no, same.
What the? I'm actually gonna tell Ali.
Well, I do know her body a bit.
How, Bikini?
Well, I just have seen her in real life, bro.
Vicky or?
Yeah!
What a way to wrap up the game.
Skim the crossbar.
That's good soccer.
You have to miss. GG's. I definitely had my chances, but I just couldn't do it.
Couldn't, man.
But Hughesy's dad.
It's coughing season. I need a big boy. Need Diggins.
Who?
Need Riffo.
I actually do need Riffo.
Should I learn snap, what do you reckon?
No, mate.
She broke up, bro.
Who's up? Oh, that was disgusting. Them dating, bro.
A bit weird, to be honest, though.
Hell yeah. Defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this. I'm just gonna go on my phone last few minutes. I don't really care. Much. And he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier. Yeah, exactly. Wait, what? How did you get the ball then? If I didn't press a button? Oh shit!
Shot.
Wait, what's that chick's name again?
Who's?
Kafkas.
Yeah.
Patricia.
She's hot, bro. You can say that, dude.
Nah, she's alright. This is an interesting attack. Oh! GG's, bro.
Shut up. Oh, yeah, thank you. That was rude. Good game, bro. He's really been
on form. Well, no, I wish I could drink beer really right away in a super
celebration. Do you remember who Matty Thompson is? Well, having scored two, he was just so full of confidence. That might be. Never looked like
missing that chance. Matty
Thompson.
Which one was
that?
Might
be.
One of the good-looking ones?
Yeah.
Brown hair?
In this part of the pitch. Think, man. Think of faces, mate. Think of faces. Piece them together for me.
Well, I think I know which one, bro. Was she one of the ones that hung out more with, like, Nick Samus and stuff?
I don't know, I don't think so. We can think of a different group.
Like, there was... She didn't hang out with Ella, right? That was more like the...
Tessa.
Yeah. But there was this one chick that came up to me a few times. That's the only other chick I can remember. She came up to me. You might have come up when she was there.
Alyssa Lambert. And you've won. And two other people came off me. Yeah.
Alyssa Lambert?
Good game, bro.
But what do you mean Alyssa Lambert?
What about her?
She was there?
Yeah, I think after you left her.
Oh.
It was shame that 10:50, sir.
Oh.
Bro, it's so fun. People said, like, Let's walk past and then see DJ by herself.
That's sick.
Yeah, that's sick. Don't Jude said that. I'm getting my fucking fattest shit of my life.
Jude's mom's hot, I bet.
I forget. Legit. She actually is.
Let's see, dickhead.
Twist first and get the points.
Alright, bro. I'll see you later. Bro, that's disgusting, cunt.
Bro, quick. I'm off straight away, bro. You have no clue how... I'm gonna send a video how quickly. Oh, we get another game? No way, I'm playing another game. We lost it.
Oh, you good, bro?